go.
Never we gotta keep going.
Yeah, but there's nothing but desert up ahead.
Yeah, and we can't keep going.
Well, in that case, we gotta go back.
But the genie are after us, and they got our faces memorized.
Yeah, well, then we can't go back.
Found gold up along the coast.
Yeah, but that's one long coast.
Yeah, then we can't head up that way then.
But they did find gold up there.
Yeah, but the coast is too long.
Can't we keep going?
Nope.
Good. Then we'll stay right here. I had a thought. If we can't make it up there, why not stay here? Look, everybody who went up to the gold fields and came back said that panning gold out of those rivers is a rot of life. It's damn hard work and we ain't cut out for it. But I've seen those guys. And let me tell you, if they ever get any, they give it away. It's a lot easier to get gold out of men than out of rivers.
Here we only building for gold.
Their life can be yours.
us. Come see how nature makes life fair a snap. When San Francisco shakes, you'll see that toll it takes. Cities are big estates, they'll then be scrapped. Come see how nature makes life fair a snap. When San just yesterday they asked about you
for you, Mr. Joe.
That might be even more right for me.
I was thinking more of something in the brunette line, anyway.
And you, Mr. Bill?
Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
And Mr. Jim?
Nah, I can tell nothing from pictures.
never make up my mind about love till I have it in my hands.
We've got the brand. Let's see you spread.
7 years on in Alaska, where it's freezing, where it's both blood. You give me some mahogany. Just turn it on. You've got the soul.
If her hips ain't got no swing, your $50 ain't worth shit on a shingle.
$30.
$30.
Uh-huh. Won't you change your mind, Mr. O'Brien? Won't you change your mind, a girl can't live on $30. That won't keep her in stockings. I come from Havana, but my mother was a pure white girl. She always said to me, you mustn't sell yourself for $30 or less the way I used to do. She said, look at what my life did to me. Won't you change your mind, Mr. O'Brien? Won't you change your mind, Mr. O'Brien?
In that case, $20?
Mister, 30.
Forget it.
Maybe I'll take her. What's your name, kid?
Jenny Smith from Oklahoma. I got here about 2 months ago. I was working down in some big city, and there's not one thing that I refuse to do. I know those Jimmies from Alaska snow, the gentle tailgate.
After all we've heard about it,
low rates. I don't trust it.
To me, it all looks too expensive.
And you, Jimmy, does it look okay to you?
It will. And it's okay.
Oh, Jimmy, sit down.
Oh, Jimmy, sit down on my knee.
19 years now. For 19 years, misery's been in charge, and I've been fighting just to stay alive. This was my last big plan, Mahagoni, the spider web. But nothing's been caught in our web.
Oh, damn this Mahagoni for doing lousy business.
So if I we'll pack on our tracks through a thousand little hiccups, and somehow we're back in time for 2 whole days. Happy Christmas! Happy Christmas! It's Friday
night! Oh, Widow Begbit! Sure, Widow Begbit! That's just what they like you to do. A squad of G-men has been seen in Pensacola inquiring for a female suspect known as Leocadia Begbit. They made a thorough search of every building here and then traveled onward.
Damn! Now there's no escape left.
Oh, Widow Begbit, you don't get no price for dirty business. And those who choose a life of crime always die young.
If we had money,
yeah, if we had money, if we'd made any with this webless spider web, then who'd care if the G-Men came?
Didn't some new suckers show up today? They looked like they had some money.
For staying.
Come on, what are you looking so gloomy for?
I must have seen one of those signs saying, don't do it.
Don't you have gin and cheap whiskey?
Too cheap.
It's peaceful and quiet.
Too quiet.
If you want a fish for dinner, you just go out and catch one.
That don't make me happy.
You smoke!
You smoke.
You take a snooze.
You take a snooze.
You swim!
You go jump in the lake!
Okay.
You gaze across the water. You forget.
But there's something wrong.
Think of how the sky turns beautiful at twilight, and think what joy it is just to sit and talk to friends.
But there's something wrong.
think how you love the peace and quiet and the warmth of sheer contentment.
But there's something wrong.
You know, simple life has its grandeur, and there is nothing that can top the great outdoors.
But there's something wrong. I think that I just might eat my hat. I think they'll see me through. Tell me, why shouldn't I sit and eat my hat when there's not one? When there's not one, when there's not one, then think to do. You've learned to read the ABCs of blues. You've seen the moon beaming out until the dawn. The bars are closed, you gamble and you lose. And face it, nothing is going on. Oh, fellas, face it, nothing is going on.
Oh, Jimmy, don't get in a state. We'll find a bar that's open late. Jimmy thinks he should eat his hat.
Now, why would Jimmy do a thing like that?
You're just a crazy nut, Jimmy. We'll punch you in the gut, Jimmy. Don't be such a dog. Jimmy, we got to go. If you people act like smarties, we'll tie you.
I'm sick of being human.
All right, now. You've had your say. So go back with us like a good boy.
Winters, carving our curse. verses in that one crummy table. We sat and dreamed of the places we'd go to, of the places we'd go to if we had enough money. I put up with all that garbage, and he. Over, pocketed our bankrolls. He says our target of a place is Demagony. Head this way, just as fast as we could. But a moment's thought, and so we're stuck with this place. We could not have done worse than this, but we could come to imagine the worst. To us? That's very wrong. Come on out. Come on out, you old man. This is Jimmy McIntyre. In Alaska. He don't like it here.
Just what don't you like here?
A shithole.
I believe I heard the word shithole. Did you happen to say shithole?
Yeah, me, Jimmy McIntyre. Seven winters cutting down the trees like a thief. And the river, and the river, and the river frozen every day. I put up with all the garbage on the pier. He's firing on the birds. I really hate this place, cause nothing here is wrong.
Thank you.
And with whirlwinds, we were very well supplied. And it's just the same way with man. He will destroy all you give him. It's redundant to have hurricanes. You think a typhoon is frightening. Just look at man when he's not acting funny. Tall as Himalayas, so that man can pull them back down, because that's how he gets his kicks. Whatever's good will be twisted soon, and what stands high will fall in the dust. We don't need help from hurricanes. Let whirlwinds do what they can. Share of pain, the most friendly cause.
But the worst of all is man.
Now look, you've put signs all around with instructions on them. This is forbidden, and kindly don't do that. That's not the way you promote happiness. Look, on the wall, fellas, there's a signboard. It says here, tonight it is forbidden to sing any joyous songs. But before two o'clock strikes, you will need to be recognized singing a joyous song, so you can see that it's not forbidden.
Oh, shut up, Tim! You talk too much! Come inside with me!
Then go get the cash. Just head for the street and find a rich man. Hit him on the head and take all his cash. Just do it. See a house where you'd like to live. Then lurch in that house and lie down in the bed. When the wife comes home, make her lie down with you. If the room starts to leak, then pack your bag. Just do it. When you start to imagine thoughts you don't dare think, go ahead and think them. Sacrifice your wealth and give up your home. Go ahead, think those thoughts. Just do it. In the interest of order, for the good of the state, for the future of mankind, your personal
satisfaction. Then you mean it was wrong of me to make things forbidden here?
Sure. Because when I feel like it, I just naturally ignore all your signs and your laws and kick down your walls. Just like the hurricane does. You can make money out of that. Have some.
So do whatever you enjoy. Or typhoons will do it for you. For when hurricanes start to destroy, there's nothing that we can, there's nothing that we can, there's nothing that we can.
Deliver us, deliver us, Hurricane approaching at Sena at 120 miles per hour. Hurricane strikes at Sena. At Sena in ruins. Heading straight for Mahagoni, only 3 minutes away. Hurricane has made a detour around the city of Mahagoni and has gone on its way.
Thank you.
had enough by half. I made myself for supper.
Brother, brother, with lashes like that, brother, never stop it.
Thank you. I'm gonna bet that
Swallow your mouthpiece.
Don't look so grim.
Thank you. I told you so. Now he is out for good.
Hello, Joel.
Drinks.
something funny. Seems all my cash has just gone somehow. There's no way that I can pay your money.
What? You don't want to pay me?
Jimmy, take another look. You must have something tucked away.
Like I told you before.
What? The gentleman has no cash to pay? What? The gentleman does not wish to pay? Do you know what that means for you?
Fella, now you're really through.
Couldn't you put something up to tide him over? And you, Jenny?
Me?
Sure, why not?
You're kidding. The things they ask us girls to do.
You wouldn't even think of it?
No, to tell you the truth.
Tie him up.
As for me, I would rather
it.
If you want to.
Thrill. Look at the man who can't pay his bill. Rudeness, fights, and all that mean stuff. And the worst part is the green stuff. The penalty's the noose now. But please, the clients, don't let that put you out.
There is peace, for there is darkness.
the ground as soon as they arrive. They'll have to drag me up if they expect to take me away.
Ticket. We've got a few seats left for just $5. Four really entertaining trials. Only $5 for a seat. Only a fin, gentlemen, to see the wheels of justice in motion. For the purpose of cleaning up an old revolver. Till today, the world has never known a deed so frankly brutal. Every normal human feeling you have shamelessly defied, and a mortally offended heart of justice raises aloud cries of retribution. It's I demand on behalf of confusion that in view of the accused on repentance stand, which proves his unbelievable depravity, that justice be given free rein. To condemn him, given the circumstances, to freedom.
Party rise.
If no injured party comes forward, we must of necessity release the man.
larceny and defaulting on debt.
Really, can you lend a policy note? Give a man a chance to make his case heard.
Tim, you know how much I care. Not with cash, it's quite another
Alaska.
That information is not in the possession of the court.
What a fool the man who stood around and watched. What a singer, what a bet on Josh. When he gave up his life to fighting, only Jimmy McIntyre, the man you see.
For that was he, the father, the man you see.
Count against you. You enjoyed three bottles of whiskey, and you made use of a certain curtain rod. But why, Jimmy McIntyre, when it was time to pay, did you refuse?
I don't have the dough.
Thank you.
settle up your personal business. Because the gentlemen who are waiting to watch you go have no interest in your private affairs.
Like you were a widow.
Yes. I'm your widow now. And I'll never forget you when I'm back with the girls.
Companion Billy,
Have you anything else to say for yourself?
Yes. My fate was sealed when I came to this town. The happiness I bought was no happiness. The freedom money gives is no freedom. I drank, and I was still thirsty. I ate, and I was still hungry. Don't let false hope blind you. There is no eternal life. The night creeps up behind you. Let each day's end remind you. Night's wind cuts like a
like sponges, all my precious corn year after year. Did you think that I was never coming? Are you ready now that I am here?
Yes, answered the people of Mahagoni.
One morning when the sky was gray,
some dead codfish, and she won't try to make a mistake. Well, do I have to live with you in heaven, with your your dirty hair and drunken smell. Pack of cigarettes and go. Every time it down to hell you meet it, soon you'll all be burning here below.
Thank you.
try to speak at him, or you can yell at him, or you can let him lie there, or you can drag him with you. No prescription you prescribe ever will help a dead man.
Nothing you can do will help undead.
No!